not what my father told me to wear. How am I supposed to wear this thing outside? Even my mates don't wear something like this now. If I wear this thing, it will cover the glory of my body, eh? This fine shape, this beautiful body. How will somebody wear this kind of thing outside? Just take a look at this thing. Oh God, I'm about me care. How will I wear this thing outside like this? Oh, God help me now. Oh, I cannot wear this thing like... Why is it looking like this? Why is it so long?
See, look at what they told me to wear. I'm not wearing this thing, no. Look at the hand. Wait. Look at how long it is. It's not even fitted. I'm sure I'm not wearing this thing outside. Let me just look for another dress. Okay. This looks like something I can wear. Okay, see the hand. Okay, I can try this one now. Okay, I'm gonna wear this. Okay, see the hand. Okay, is there any other? No problem. Just look at this. This one is very perfect. I like this one. It's even short. It does not have hands. This is what my mates are wearing these days. Not that this thing. Look at just take a look at this. Take a look at this. I like this. I'll wear this one. I can do better, but this is a bit big. It's too big, Jerry. Let me see if there's another thing that somebody can wear. What do you think? Come here, Jerry. See me. Omotore wagon. Sexy girl. Today, that club, they will see fire. Look at me. Just look at me. I look so nice. Look at me. Look at me. I like what I'm wearing. Now it's time to go out. And when I go out, all the boys will suffer. And they will stare at me. God, I'm so nice. Let me start going, Jared.
I'm going to make sure you're not in jail.
Yes! Shima, he must not in jail. He must not go, Jared. Is he the one that raped my daughter?
Mr. Ibrahim, please calm down. Please calm down. Everything is under control. This man that you see here, he attempted to rape your daughter.
What is attempted rape? What is attempted? Today, you have come again. No? What is rape? What's attempted rape? Rape is rape. You rape somebody. What is the meaning of attempted rape?
Mr. Guayim, please calm down, sir. This is the police officer. Now, rape is meant from an attempted rape. He attempted to rape your daughter. He touched.
Yeah!
Mr. Guayim, please calm down.
He's gone, come.
It's just an attempted rape, sir.
What is attempted? What are you attempting? You rape. You bar the property of my daughter that I have been investing on for years. You saw that one, you bar me. You will rot in jail.
Exactly.
You will rot in jail. You see a decent girl like that, a good girl like that, a well-dressed girl like that, born-again girl like that, fine girl like that, God-fearing girl like that, and you attempt, in fact that is worse than rape, you touch apple where you never paid dowry for. That is worse than rape.
Okay, where is your daughter? Calm down. Your daughter went to get herself.
My daughter was going to church when he left to come. Good girl, God-fearing girl, a girl that I'm not talking to him, shake with my money. I'm not offering thorough money. Very good girl. Very decent girl. Very, very fine girl. You are not telling me that you saw that kind of girl going to church. You now decided to Who gave my daughter a costume?
She came here like this, sir.
Fresh easy?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, it's my decision. Whatever comes out of this, see how we can say we'll try again. I just did.
You see the new tongue? See? Aye! You need to do it for my daughter! This boy, see the new tongue! Oh, boy! I'm going to do the new tongue for my daughter! You need to do the tongue for my daughter! Who is it? You be drunk? Church bandana, there your hand. You can't dress like this. Was this how they rush you here?
Yes, sir.
The Ankara, where you wear for my home today, where cover your body, you remove and wear this one. Yes, sir. Oh, my God! Yay! See something, see something. It was here alone. Turn. Turn. Ah, yay! Now, because I'm your father, even myself, I still get tempted for attempted. Yes. Even me. See, dress. See, waiting. What are you going to do for that idiot who did it?
I'll make sure he rots in jail.
Exactly. Very good. Anybody wearing rape, he must rot in jail. What are you going to do for this one?
She follows you.
Huh?
She follows you home.
To where?
She knows that.
Along my dear. The two of them should rot in jail together. Put them in the same cell. You don't know your work. You catch anyone with rape, you catch someone with their rape dressed like this, you make sure the two of them go to jail. Put them in the same cell. If this one no want make the rape, she go dress like this. She go dress like this. He not go to rape, but he go to wear things like this. Now for our country, people could talk about rape. Say somebody rape. Nobody could tell the woman, say, make them dress decently. Make them know the dress like this. Nobody could talk. Now for our country, people could say, people they rape. Yet, then could they do TV show for television where girls could they naked for inside television. Inside show, life like this, girls when they born for this country, go they naked for inside television. Nobody could talk that one. You go to watch show as if you watch blue film. You go to watch show like this as if now blue film in the show. You go to kiss Muran. Go to yeah, oh, special. Hip. Aya. For TV show! As if now adult film then the show. Life war! Everybody go to watch them like this. I And when rape comes shelly, you go forget it. Say, now, waiting people see it for TV. People they do. Look at this one, oh. Look at this one. You can't come and see the rape. My daughter leave home. He wear correct dress, cover and body they go. He can't wear this one. One Jalingo bro can't see and say, make it taste up. You won't jail that or you go jail this one too. You go jail this one. You! You of all people! How many times I tell you, say, all this your friend when they wear this thing, they don't be good girls.
Follow me on Instagram. All your friend Williams are with Jesu.
Huh?
Oh, daddy! Oh, daddy! Oh, daddy! Yeah!
More what? More with it. You don't hear the. You don't hear the ringing tone. You don't hear the ringing tone. I they beat my daughter. They do. Ooh, daddy. Hey, daddy. More, daddy.
Survive.
For beating them.
Survive. She's innocent.
What is innocent? This one enjoyed the rape. This one, he enjoyed the rape. Here again.
No, daddy.
You know here. You are another one.
Oh, daddy.
You know here. Person where Cain, they touch body. Now that's how they give.
Oh,
daddy. Are you eating bad girl? This one not bad girl. This one not bad girl.
Seven.
What? Egbegbegbe mo kete yike re ole mu
loko. Shakabula. Alufa sheruba on sobo wa jo. Awon aye nu wa sobo ko mu gba. Awon odo iri na lowo ko isari kole. Shakabula. Ori ofe wiye. Jomi olon laye. Kemi shodi imu. Joke mu iwa. Taiwo ikule. Koyosi ale soya. Written and directed by Ori ofe wiye. The producer of Awujisu.
Marketed by Ori ofe wiye Multimedia Studio. White Building, opposite Zenith Bank, Ilewola Junction, Challenge, Ibadan. Telephone 082-7547-6313. Distributed by Hawaii Production International. Shop 125 CD Session for your Zorex Shopping Complex. Bolaje, Oshodi, Lagos. Telephone 080-33-04-7110. World Bible Sage Center, Bible Wonderland, Rakushin Stadium, Alaka Boko, Zuruleri, Lagos. Telephone 070-700.
Say what you're loading, so come shopping me, pay. Shout out, Jerry.
Okay, I
want to
ask
a
question. When they get here, you don't beat her once?
Of course.
You beat who?
He dealt with her.
You tell her this? And you give me that cancer? Mba. Look at me. When a lot of they beat you, you give the sound you give now. Eh? The same sound. Yes. Now you give. Say the truth. Say the truth and let Satan be ashamed.
Yes, sir.
The same sound. When you give me now. Now you give the ringing tone, now you give them. Eh? Just the same sign you give them. Yipa. Want to debe. Okay.
Fresh Easy.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, it's my decision.
While I was beating her, when she was giving me that sound, I discovered I needed more hands to help me. So I asked for six hands, capable hands, to help me.
Six of you?
Six! Six police officers joined me. And we really dealt with her. Even she gave us better sound than the one she was giving me.
Extra hands on my daughter.
Six.
Extra hands. For police
sake. Mr. Hey! Mr. Hey! 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 Hey!